My name is Carson Coudriet. I'm your General Assembly B Vice Chair for Model UN and Livingston Senate Clerk for Youth and Government. I'm going to talk to you guys today about how YMCA civic engagement activities had an impact on my life. Now, when I first joined Model UN as a freshman, I was really excited for it, but I didn't really understand how important it would be in my life. At the conference, I realized how much I love to debate, bring up important facts and intellectual topics, and outside of the conference, I wanted to keep doing that. So that got me into sports writing. I am an avid sports fan, New York Jets, Cincinnati Reds, Boston Celtics fans, Tottenham Hotspurs, soccer people, and that got me into sports writing. If you look right here, I got a job at Fansided writing about the New York Jets and New York Giants, and here are some of my articles. I have a ton up here, and I've been writing for them for over a year now, about a year and 2 months. Without the confidence I gained at MUN, without the passion I found inside of me at MUN and YAG, I never would have been able to do this. I never would have been able to take that first step into finding a possible future career path for me. So without Model UN, without youth and government, I never would have decided to make this decision, and my life would not be the same. Thank you for your time.